Hello and good day. I'm back. I got my bike fixed by our acquaintance, because this time of the summer, the lines to the mechanics are huge. 1 or 2 weeks would I have to wait to repair my bike, but with luck, I got it in 2 days, and it only cost like 20 or 30 bucks, I mean euros. So that was a luck. It didn't have huge problem. Carburetor was in one problem. There was some plastic part in there that was melted for some reason. Mechanic suspected some wrong gas, but I really doubt it. It's something else. I always use the same gas, 98 gas. And the other floor was, like I said before, air filter was full of pine cones parts. So it didn't have a big problem, but now it's okay. That's the main thing. On with my travels. I'm heading to the Lapland, I mean more north side of the Lapland. It's very isolated area. It no cars really. Nice lake views. We have thousands of lakes in this country, and the reindeers, a lot of reindeers. They are many times like this one, just hanging on the road.
Hello.
Standing on the road. They are very dangerous. Always have to be very sharp to look at them. They mainly go to the road because of the bugs aren't there, because it's more windy in the road, and also they lick the salt from the road that we put on the winter on the road. Okay, now I step to the this gas station. Usually in the balcony that you can see that where drink beer those. This isn't a big town, so they are curious when I always come there with all my gears on. I have a lot of gears, so they look me like I'm some kind of alien. But I gotten used to it. Yes, automatic are the best ones to use. See, there's only three gas, diesel 95 and 98. 95 is little, not so good. 98 is better. Also, thank you for you guys for giving me tips what's wrong with my bikes. Obviously, you were professionals who said that. So it helped me a lot to understand my bike. So now the tank is full and we can go on. Here I noticed that noise, you can hear it, gling gling noise. Yes, it's the train coming. I was curious about that train. There were others who also like to look trains there. Do you guys like trains? I somehow understood that there are in USA there are a lot of. Is it called enthusiasts for trains? So. If you, there are a few of you guys, can you tell what kind of train that is, that blue one? I'm sure there's at least one person who knows the type of that train. Is that graffiti on the wagons? Damn vandals, they are everywhere. And I wonder what that train carries. these trips are really relaxing. The last video was kind of nervous because I had to take care of my bike. But this bike is very good, Yamaha Truckstar 1100. So it's about 2001 model. Haven't had any kind of big problems. It's a really good bike, but it only has these little flaws. This was the biggest flaw, that air filter filling. But it's my own reason. I was around that freaking forest driving there. This isn't that kind of bike to drive into the woods. That is also interesting, that there's another train in the back, so they can drive forward and back, I mean the both ways. And that I got an idea right here. I wanted to race with train. I wanted to show you guys the train. This episode isn't really that action-packed, so-called, but you can see nice views of the lake, and here we are on the bridge, leaving from that little town. The town maybe had some, I don't know, a few thousand people living in there. Not many. I always like this part of the road, because that lake. Also, the driving always washes the worries and thoughts away from my brain. Could this be the thumbnail for this video? Like here. Also, about my babbling. Should I talk more, less? I usually don't think about what I say beforehand. Fennia Rail. It read on the train. On the road again. Cannot wait it getting on the road again. Playing music with my friends. I don't know what song that was. Okay, I think I'm going to pull over and give you guys some info. In a vlog style. Hello and good day. I have to wait that car goes by, so... Okay. I just stopped to have a little break and have some carrot juice, and it's in a Moomi bottle, the Finnish cartoon made by Japanese, drawn by Japanese people. Very popular cartoon in Finland. So yes. This is a travel vlog, so I don't show abandoned place, but main abandoned place where I'm going at the moment. I won't show, maybe a glimpse of it. Are you dirty? So, this is just a vlog how I find these places, and if I see something on the road, and if there's anything interesting. I don't know. This is just experiment thing, and I usually maybe publish this before the main video, and maybe Wednesday or Sundays. Good for the stomach. Yes. As I have said before, I try my visor open and wind keeps blowing in my eyes. So I'm going to try now some eye drops. And I don't know why should I show this to you guys, and why did I go on my knees? I have no idea, but I just do. Oh yes. Was wondering what the hell is he doing. Okay, there's another motorcycle going by. We usually say hello to each other always when we go by. Yes, I don't know why we do that. We just raise hands when we see each other. Further away we are from the main cities, higher the high is. So if we are about the top of the Finland, when there we go like yeah, keep waving to each other or something like that. If we are on the center, we see each other, we might even not say hello at all. And between is that like hep hep hep. So when I started this trip, I broke my another sunglasses, and these aren't so good either. I like the brown ones. It gives a nice color to it. So at the moment we are. Yes, in the bus stop, but in the about Lapland, pretty north. So I'm looking for a log drifting cottage and a few other places. So let's see. I'll keep you updated if there's anything interesting on the trip. So a little more. I have to buy more in some shop if I found shops anymore this high in Finland. I mean markets. Okay, see ya.
Reindeers in Finland, they are pretty tame. They don't run that far. They just move a little bit away. But I always try to chase them. I never catch them. Okay, I needed to go to shop and get some snack. I really didn't take anything with me just to eat. I'm considering this. What is this? Triangle? Mayo sandwich? Because some sandwiches make my stomach ache. So, but I, interestingly, my mom actually started this, and that carrot removes the stomach ache. So that's why I drink a lot of carrot juice in these videos. I'm looking at carrot juice here. But it's kind of a rare place to find those in Finland. Here I guess I'm practicing kind of a vlogging. In a around people. I'm not used to it, so I'm practicing here. And you can see what kind of shops we have here. Also, this is cranberry juice. I like it. Here I'm turning over because with corner of my eye I noticed some house here. And I really had to check. I'm that curious. Is it abandoned or not? That house there. I'm always a little bit scared and scared that should I go there. I always being careful. Keep my eyes open. Is there people? Look in the signs. Is it abandoned or not? Ah, another reindeer. There seems to be a lot of in this video. A lot. Third, I don't know. Yes, that kind of house. Couple of cars. I see one. Maybe shed. One collapsed. Barn, maybe. And these trees around are mostly birch trees. A fun fact that bees are coming always to my bike. I think it's because of the heat. My bike is so hot. Also, little bugs also come here because it's black bike. Black lures the bugs in there.
If you just keep your eyes open, you're gonna find these kind of places. I'm sorry, but I'm not going to show this place in this vlog. Like surface, I will show you, but let's check that reindeer if it's still out there. Some bark in the lens. Some weird bird is flying there. And that reindeer just effed off. Can I say that? Does it sound stupid? F off. What? That reindeer just fucked off. Okay. This time I had intelligence enough to put my bike away from the site. This really looked like it's locked, which is always a disappointment. Yep, it's locked. But I'm gonna stop here and do a video of this place. Bye!